Well, a Scotsman clad in kilt left the bar one evening fair, and one could see by how he walked that he drank more than his share. He fumbled round it till he could no longer keep his feet. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring, 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 little lady, oh, ring, 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 little lady. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time, two young and lovely girls just happened by, and one says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See, I'm sleeping Scotsman's, a strong and handsome males. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt." Ring, ding, ding, little lady, oh, ring, ding, ding, little lady, oh. I wonder if it's true or they don't wear beneath the kilt. They crept up to that sleeping Scotsman quiet as could be, and lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see. And there behold for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring, ding, ding, la, yo, ring, ding, ding, la, yo. Was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. He marveled for a moment, then one says he must be gone.
Why?
Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along. As a gift to left the blue silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the bonny star, the Scots killed to lift that show. Ring, ding, ding, little lady, oh, ring, ding, ding, little lady, oh. Around the morning star, the Scots killed and left that show. Now the Scotsman woke to nature's call and stumbles towards the trees. And behind the bush, he lifts his kilt and gucks at what he sees. And in the startled voices as to what's before his eyes. Woo, lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you've won first prize. Ring, ding, ding, little lady-o, ring, ding, ding, lady-o. Oh, that I don't know where you've been, but I see you've won first prize.